Call Santa Chronicles, bitch. I want to give some of you a fucking heads up. Whenever you set up payments, billing, light bills, cable, whenever you order them fucking face creams off QVC, whenever you get Netflix, Hulu, all of that shit is a pre-authorized sale. That's a pre-authorized payment. Well, what do you mean by pre-authorized? That means you previously fucking authorized it. That means you said, okay, a long time ago, charge me whatever the fuck you want month to month, and that shit is gonna automatically come off of my credit and or fucking debit card. That's what the fuck a pre-authorization is, bitch. It does not mean we're gonna call and say, hey, is it okay to charge the card now? No! You previously authorized us to take this fucking money. Stop calling with the goddamn attitude because you don't know that you're going to be charged monthly for some bullshit. A, you full of fucking shit. You just didn't read no motherfucking fine print. B, you dumb as fuck because I know good and goddamn well somebody else done told you. Oh, you pay month to month. Not only that, the shit says it on a bunch of shit before you click buy. Your monthly payment will be $5.99. I'm not asking you to pay that motherfucker per month. I'm telling you, your monthly payment is going to be $5.99. Grow the fuck up. Stop fucking playing with people in their goddamn time. Lastly, there's nothing wrong with your goddamn cell phone. If the motherfucking application you are trying to make a payment on says the payment information is incorrect, please try again. You're looking at the card. You're looking at the card. And the motherfucker is still telling you that the shit is wrong. Chances are the shit is fucking wrong. Well, it must be something wrong with my applications because I've done this on 3 different apps. Bitch, explain to me. So it happened 3 times? It said the same thing, the payment information. Not the goddamn phone. The payment information, you idiot bitch. I really don't understand when we stop reading. When did we stop reading? When did we stop using scratch paper? Grow the fuck up. Till next time, y'all stay safe.